and an update this morning in the Jayme Closs investigation.
We've learned authorities recently searched the cell phone of Jake Patterson, the man charged with kidnapping the Barron, Wisconsin teenager and killing her parents. According to a new search warrant, investigators looked through photos and the call log, but it doesn't detail what they found on Patterson's phone.